Every time I see him, I see that backboard being shattered against the Tar Heels.
Him and Chris Clack, huh?
Good move there by LeBron James. They're going to call that a long two. And the reason why I say long.